Mr. Samuddin Nishad. Today our guest is from Mr. Manoj. He is from Hyderabad. So now we will talk about his successful story, how he started career from India to UAE. Welcome, Mr. Manoj.
Thank you so much. Very nice and kind of you to have called me on your show. Having come from India, my background and my journey so far, we are yet to achieve greater success, but whatever we have achieved is by the grace of God and Almighty and with the friends like you. We have a company which specializes in events in the furniture field. We do the production, we do the backdrop works, stages. We specialize basically in the back end of any event which is which requires any kind of services, be it production or be it the furniture. We started our journey in 2016 with a single warehouse based out of Alcoz, and today we have a wide range of products and inventory in-house along with our own production facility, and we do cater to each and every kind of event, whether it is personal events like small birthday parties or house parties, to a large corporate gathering or very large events for any kind of corporate.
So what is your suggestion about if something like event company, they need different like colors combination, furniture combination, and additional thing, what is your suggestion to them?
Every event has got a different kind of requirement. Every individual event needs separate kind of approach. Depending on the type of event, depending on the gathering which is going to attend it, depending on what subject it is on, we propose different type of events. For example, if it is a birthday party or if it is a house party, it requires totally personalized services, and depending on the individual, we suggest them the suitable kind of furniture, decor, props, and it builds and uplifts the mood of the event. The entire event would be personally attended by our service teams along with our production managers or the team members, depending on the size of event. For weddings, it is a very, very special day in individual's life. We work with wedding planners or the event management companies and suggest them inventory which we already hold, or we also do customization. So depending on choice of event, color themes, individual's preferences, we give them the best available solution from our inventory. There are some specific events which need production or which needs a customization. We do customization with depending on the needs of individuals, needs of the companies, and we can cater to any size of events, be it a large corporate or be it a small individual's house party.
For new event company or if any event company, what is your suggestion how they can do better services with client, and what are the better infrastructure they can plan out? So can you give some additional information like how they can start up?
Dubai is a very large market for event industry. Worldwide event management companies and individuals, be it freelancers or internationally registered companies coming from Europe, UK, Americas or Far East, everybody has got their presence in Dubai. For any budding companies or event managers, I would suggest that a personal connect is most important, a personal connect with the client, a tailor-made approach to each event is required. Further, since it is a very, very evolved market, people are aware, the clients have traveled far and wide, they are aware of the international trends, they know of the fashions and the trends in the event industry. The market is very, very conscious, on top of which there is fierce competition. So, a tailor-made solution with the best possible resources can make a difference. This is very, very large market, and everybody has got a good potential to be active in the market and take their pie.
So, do you think that the time management and the good committed or some innovative ideas, or for like if new generation is coming for this industry and old people is there, so what is your suggestion? What new generation they should learn from old people? Old means like experienced people. They are since how long, since long time they are into industry. So please, can you suggest for that?
Any individual who enters into any field first time, there is always a first step. As I see, anybody making their career choice as an event management trainee or an event manager, they should learn from the experience of their elders and seniors. As I already mentioned, Dubai is a very, very large market. There are variety of events going on throughout the year in this market. Venues like World Trade Center, ADNAC, Sharjah Expo, and many more hotels and convention centers are busy throughout the year in UAE. With this aspect, with the wide variety of choice of venues available at every budget, there is a market available which can be catered. The upcoming or the budding entrants in the market can learn and take from the experience of their seniors and propose the best tailor-made solutions to their clients.
So, can you suggest, and what are the role for new industry? Because as you know, the market is a very competitive. In that competitive market, what is your suggestion to sustain those companies? They are new, because those are big companies, even they are also struggling sometimes. For those struggling time, what is your suggestion?
For any new entrant in the market or an established company in the market, the most important thing is the service. Event industry operates around the service, and the client demands best service when he is signing a contract with any event management company or an individual. He expects the best in the class. Given the pressures on the margin and the availability of resources and ample or excess supplies, it's always important to be aware of the happenings in the market, latest trends, and offer a very unique and customized solution to the client, which will give an edge over the others, be it a company or an individual. If the client sees value in the proposal, definitely the client will come to you.
Why specialize furniture for event?
Most of the events are carried out in big venues or in convention halls or around places. Furniture is one of the most important element of any event. Like if you want to give a personalized touch to the event, the choice of venue is most important, I would say. Apart from that, if you want to differentiate your event, in order not to generalize it, furniture plays a very vital role. Apart from the dynamics, light, sound, AV, furniture is most visible item of any event. And when I saw local markets, I found that there is a vast gap and vacuum which is not filled or which is not catered to. The demand was surplus and the supplies was short. The quality furniture was lacking in the market, especially in the events. If you see any picture, apart from the guest and the host, the third thing you would see in that picture for any event is furniture. There is a lot of visibility of furniture, and every individual wants their event pictures to be looking good for years to come. So we choose to give a facelift to entire event by offering very high quality furniture, which will stand out from the rest, and it will not make monotony of hotel furniture or the usual same furniture in every event. Each event looks very different and very, very vibrant if there is suitable furniture placed in the venue.
Can you tell about how you started, about your family, and you have seen a lot of ups and downs in this business, and how you was able to manage few people, they can learn from you, how if sometimes business down for that time for coming back. So because since 2016, since 2016 you are here, so you must have seen a lot of ups and downs. And that is a balance between personal and professional life. Because when we talk about Dubai, so always people say that it's too much work pressure, no balance in personal and professional life. So can you tell about how you are balancing with your family?
You rightly said, Dubai is a very, very vibrant market. It is a very demanding market. Be it, you are in any profession, you require full attention of yours to be given to the business. Having started in 2016, I was already carrying experience of more than 18 years in corporate, having worked at different levels, having handled wide range of responsibilities nationally and internationally. Back in India, I have started my career in sales, and I have worked for many reputed brands throughout the country, post which I have shifted base to Oman. I have worked briefly in African markets as well. So with that exposure, I thought of opening a business of ours. It was always a calling, and 2016 we found that Materialize. Coming to family, I have my beautiful wife and two kids. Kids are studying, and I try to justify my time between my business and family. But yes, one needs to be best in all places. So I prefer my office time to be given totally to office, and there is definitely a slot available for my family, which is the most important part of my life.
So thank you for coming our Gupchup show. So this Gupchup show, this organization, basically it's a human constitutional foundation. It's comes under Indian Human Rights Act. So our program is to promote people, and we are trying to show that how people, successful story of people, as you say, that Mr. Manoj is, how he had a struggle, how he started his career into a different corporate industry. And after that, here he makes such a good impact in UAE. And he is not only for like business, apart from that, he is supporting to people also. Because I met him a few months back, and after that we started communication, and I came to know a lot of things about this industry. So really, it's like very good suggestion it's hope new generation or what are the people they want to make career into event industry. Definitely, they are going to learn a lot of things from him. And day by day, what are the people they want to meet him, you can contact directly. He's a very flexible person. He can meet anytime as per his convenient time. And he's very down to earth. Thank you for joining Mr. Manoj. Mr. Manoj, he is a managing director and managing founder partner with Fun Event Furniture Rental and Production. So, thank you for coming, sir. It was a pleasure meeting with you. Thanks.
Thank you so much for having me here. Thanks.